with chickpea pasta. Grab a pot and fill it about halfway with water. Get yourself a frying pan. We're gonna use ButcherBox's grass-fed bison. Make sure you have these seasonings ready. We got Himalayan pink salt, black pepper, and onion powder. We're gonna drain this out and we're gonna mix it in with our meat. Adding 2 cups of mozzarella cheese just for garnish. Hope you really enjoyed this recipe today.